firstly, please look at the file object, which is the letter E over there. Sorry. After which, please look at the near distance chart that is presented up to you. And the pupil constriction.